A Brandon man has been identified in a deadly crash in Lincoln County last week. The South Dakota Department of Public Safety says it happened just after 4 o'clock Wednesday afternoon, 6 miles south of T on I-29. A pickup was northbound when it left the road and struck a guardrail.
The pickup went airborne and into the overpass pillar. 39-year-old Lucas Reimers died at the scene. There was no one else inside the pickup. The South Dakota Highway Patrol is investigating the crash.